Hi, I'm Mariah, and today I'm going to discuss our latest blue paper titled Holacracy, a new way to drive your business. Unlike the typical top-down management hierarchy, a holacracy distributes decision-making authority to the team members doing the work. This management model is helping organizations improve responsiveness, decision-making, productivity, accountability, creativity, and efficiency. If we've piqued an interest and you're ready to give Holacracy a test drive, keep these best practices in mind. Number one, master self-management. Remember, you want to match people with work. Number two, make it your own with simple, flexible solutions. Number three, bust up the bottlenecks. Decision-making slows when it has to travel down the chain of command. Number four, learn to hand off work you're not good at, not passionate about, or don't have time for. Number five, stay on task by defining the work, allocating resources, and establishing success metrics. And number six, keep communicating. Be transparent, drive accountability, and offer constructive feedback. But it can come with a price. Traditional hierarchies are the norm. It can be hard for some to make the switch. There's a learning curve. It takes time and commitment. Holacracy is rigid. You may need to apply adaptations to make it work for your organization. And rather than being human-centered, the focus is on process. Holacracy can bring a fresh perspective and shed light on new opportunities. For more on the subject, check out our blue paper, podcasts, and infographic at info.4imprint.com.